The Drake Center Health Facility is one of 22 sites across America that is testing the EXO, a device that has helped people use their own muscles to walk again. The EXO looks like a pair of spindly robot legs attached to a body harness. The Drake Center got its EXO in 2012, but late last fall, it became one of only four facilities to be upgraded with a variable assist version. It is making a major difference for patients.
It really gives patients, first of all, that option of being upright, eye level with individuals, and just gives them that sense of accomplishment.
It's gonna sound kind of bad, but I see bellies and butts all the time. and being up on the EXO, I can, you know, see people face to face. And when we did the conference thing with everybody here, it was fun to see the top of people's heads instead of, you know, being either eye to eye or butt to bellies.
Well, what a great spirit she has. Carolina is her name. She was in a car accident in 2009. When she was just 19 years old, that left Carolina paralyzed from the waist down. Now, she wasn't completely without movement and could walk for about 10 minutes before getting exhausted, but now, using the exoskeleton, she can use her own muscles to walk again.